tomorrow at General Assembly. I'm most looking forward to seeing how emergency nurses are just inspired by each other across our nation and come together to form a consensus about where our mission and our vision needs to be as an organization. And I'm so proud to be a part of that, to be in this profession and to be a part of this professional organization that's so well supported right now.